Hi, I'm Tivan. Timo, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to react Sheila Amja. Yeah, as you know, she's from Malaysia. Yeah! And this performance, she performs peluang kedua. So without any further, let's start the reaction and let's do it. But before we start, please subscribe and hit the bell button for supporting me. It simply boosts my passion by build this channel and getting better every single day. Done. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh yeah. So I just create my TikTok account. You can also reach me there. And I cover songs there. See you there. And let's back to our reaction.
Sepi menghukum diri kembali untuk mengalirkan air mata tanpa henti lagi. Sepi menghasut diri kembali untuk memikirkan tentang kita tanpa henti lagi. Dan tiada salah darimu mengingatkanku, bila ku tak sempurna, engkau bisikkan ku yang paling sempurna. Di matamu hanya aku. Maaf, andai kau terluka. Maaf, ku tak sengaja tanpa sadar sakitimu. Sesalku, maaf, karena aku pun terluka. Pintaku hanya peluang kedua, rasa cinta darimu. Wow. Dan tiada salah darimu mengingatkanku, bila ku tak sempurna, engkau bisikkan ku yang paling sempurna. Di matamu hanya aku. Andai terbuka hatimu, ku di sini menunggu dan terus merunggu dirimu. Kembalilah sayang kepadaku. Maaf, andai tanpa sadar sakitimu. Sesalku, maaf, karena aku pun terluka. Pintaku hanya peluang kedua, rasa cinta darimu. Oh, darimu, darimu.
So guys, what do you think about this performance? Is that superb or just so? Please put your opinion below and let's discuss it. At the beginning of her performance, I thought she would sing this song a cappella, so there were no music in it, but yeah, suddenly at in the middle of the song, she puts the music, and it's not easy to do it though. Yeah, you have to have a really good tempo to do it. So this is the proof that Sheila's so professional and so mature in music industry, right? That's not easy. And she really show off her beautiful tone. Yeah, that is so beautiful, right? I always love Sheila's tone, her color. It's so amazing, so charming. It's really kind of flower and butterfly and the angel in the same time, right? Absolutely never get bored to listen her tone. So that's it for today. Please give thumbs up and share if you like this video, and don't miss to subscribe and hit the bell button to get notification from the latest video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Sheila, 加油, Sheila, 加油.